In this video, you will see the right way to uninstall Valorant from your Windows PC. First, make sure Valorant is not running. If it is running, close the game and go to the system tray. Find the Riot client, right click on it and exit. Now go to menu, then settings, apps option, installed apps. Now you can search for Valorant. Or you can scroll down to find the Valorant. Now click on these three little dots beside Valorant and uninstall. Hit uninstall again and it will uninstall the Valorant from your PC in no time. This is the good thing about Valorant, that it doesn't take too much time to uninstall the game. Now we need to remove the leftover game files. For that, open File Explorer, go to this PC, C drive and look for Riot games. Right click on it and hit delete. Now press Windows plus R key together on your keyboard and type there %appdata%. Then hit OK. Now look for the Valorant or Riot clients related folders like this Riot client UX. Right click on it and hit delete. Now let's go back to the app data folder and then local folder. If you find any Riot client or Valorant related folder, delete them. Like this Riot games, right click and delete. Now you might have some leftover registry keys, but you don't need to delete them because they won't affect the PC performance. And you will get more space in your C drive, also in your personal life. And lastly, don't forget to restart your PC and your life. And that's all for this quick video guys, hope this helped. If so, hit the subscribe button and I will see you in my next one.